right, guys, here we go. Good luck. Random teams here. Chikatora got the paper base. Let's go ahead and get it ready. All right. Roll the dice 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Hawkinson on top, Quint on the bottom. Here we go, 7 times here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Tigers on top, Marlins on the bottom. And here's your teams. Yeah, guys, let's break. All right, good luck, guys. All right, I guess we could start off with some 2020 Bowman Chrome with the easy box here. Let's see what we got, guys. I'm looking for a red. Here we go, good luck. Got a little tricky. You know. We got 75 of 499. Jake Fraley going into the Mariners. Josh Walter. First hit. What we got here? An atomic coming up. Brandon Marsh, 60 of 150. Going out to the Angels, the Bin Dog. Alright, good luck, guys. Got a purple shimmer here. Parrish for the Angels, not numbered. auto is going to be Alex Spies. Oh, why is this box right over here? $275, a new high here for the Athletics. Matt Chapman refractor. Ben Dog with the high. Hank Aaron. Alright. What should we do next? The first edition? This is mostly paper base. Probably like do some credit also on this break, along with the $50 high low bounty. Maybe I'll do something like top 10, we'll get $5 credit. We'll random off everybody just to get a little bit more back. The hit in here. Alright, good luck guys. We got these foils here. There's a Bobby Witt foil. for the Royals, Anthony. Yeah, Bobby went for pretty good. Got a blue here. 56/150 for the Dodgers. Manuel Vargas. Phil Locks. Diaz for the Rays. Is this guy good? I forgot. Nolan Jones for the Indians foil. Evan. I think Mitch Couture got a pretty good deal. Forrest Whitley. And the Gunnar Henderson. Going pretty good or no? Another Bobby Witt. There's a blue here. Number to 150. 140/150 going out to the O's. Grayson Rodriguez. Witt Sky Blue is $30 roll. Nice. There you go. Not there. We got a blue here. 41/150. Hans Cross. For the Rangers. Sackers. Oh, we got it. What's this? Yellow. Nolan Gorman. 68/75. Going out to the Cardinals. Wickman. Oh, we got a red. Uh-oh. Is that number to 5? We got a red. Let's do it. Let's see, which way should we go? Which way should we go? Oh, he looks like he has something wearing something red. For the Phillies! Damon Jones. 4/5 red going out to Squints. Get a 533rd pick. And Squints will have the new load. Pretty cool. You get a red. I haven't got a red in a while. Oscar Gonzalez. Esteban Florial. We got a gold. We got a gold here. For the Rays, Joe Ryan. 6/50. And Meta. Is that red worth anything? What about music? I don't think this guy's too good. 533 overall pick. All right. But let's do not this one. Let's do this one.
Nobody shows you that part. But to me, it's beautiful.
Or 2022. Let's do 2022, right?
As a lumberjack, Dad had his share of dirt. He taught me the beauty and dignity. It takes a lot of time.
Yeah. It's red though, that's pretty cool. Looks like a gold. I see some kind of gold in here, guys. I hope that might be an insert gold though. I should do like a jumbo mixer. What do y'all think about a jumbo mixer? All right, let's rock. Let's get some titties. We got gold paper here. Gold paper going out to the Pirates, 39/50, Matt Frazier, going out to El Clausen. We got a purple, 71/250, Alexander Vargas. Going out to Yanks, Tim M. for our auto. That orange? I think I see a gold and an orange, guys. All right. For the Padres, Atomic, Brandon Valenzuela. Big dog. What's it? Is that a gold? I think there's a gold insert coming. No peeking. Looks like a gold insert. Let's see if this one's gonna be autoed. No, Benny Montgomery. So I think that's an orange coming up, guys. 13 to 50, Benny Montgomery going out to the Rockies. Hawkinson. Nice, man. Bowman in 3D. I've never seen this one. Okay, let me see if this is an orange or not. See, look, there we go. Orange. All right. Who are we looking for here? Jacob Thor, orange time. That is autoed. First Bowman for the Nationals. Pitcher. 16 of 25. Andre Laura. I don't know this guy. I don't think that guy. I haven't ever heard of him. In 96 to 49. Renegade. I know a drift, right? Like, we have even a red with a pitcher, you know? In the 2020. Let's see some 2021. I mean, we're pulling some color, but it's not the right color. Thank you. the pitcher boxes. Pink paper right there. Alright, good luck. We need a big non-pitcher. Jesus Sanchez, 57 to 299 for the Marlins. Wentz. We have, nice, not just for Bowman, but Anthony Volpe. This is 69 of 299. Yankees. White Sparkle. Jose Salas, the Marlins, Atomic. Yep. Auto time. Pitcher. Jesus. for the Cubs. Jake Couture. Blaze Jordan. Dylan Dinger, new high here. 413 to 499 for the Tigers. Hawkinson, nice high. You don't even want to see the last box? You think we're going to get a pitcher? What's the odds? Maximo Costa. Oh, we got gold coming up. Non-auto gold. What am I doing? Right here. Oh, this is a insert here. Is this Hestis? Yeah, nice. 1 of 15, new low. Nice card here. Oh, there is like a little thing right here. See that? A little ding-a-ding. Going to the old Rossetti. Nice card. What is it? It looks like a little D. Yeah. Insert gold. Got a green. All right, almost done. Ryan Bellotti, 60 of 125 for the Rockies. You think we're going to pull a pitcher auto in this one too, Drift? Thank you. I think I see an orange. We're pulling color. Iceman, are you here? Ready for a monster? You got your diapers on? Alright, let's see. Let's pull one. Oh, you don't. Okay, that's smart. In case you, like, shit your pants, you know, when this massive hit. Right, Bendo? Braylon Bishop, leader for the Pirates. You're, like, already on the toilet. We got, this one's a number card, I think, right here. Yeah. 55 of 125, and then we... Oh, that's orange paper. What the? Why does it look chromey? Michael Harris for the Braves. 55 of 125. Jake Couture. You're always on the toilet? Yeah, this is orange paper coming up. Going out to 1 of 25. That's a new low by tiebreaker. 1 of 50. The 50 and the 25 tiebreaker. Going out to the Twins. Yes, sir. Mercedes. Ricky with the low. All right. No, that was a batter. See no color here. We got atomic. No color. All right, where's the auto? We got a Jonathan Media for the Cardinals. Come on, let's see some color right here for the... Ooh, we got an orange shimmer. Okay. We are pulling the color. Come on, one good, big, low number card. See, Drift, you never have faith in me. JC Dominguez, 105 of 175. Going out to the Yanks. That is Tim M. One last at bat. Got some orange shimmer. Hey, we did pull like some red, some orange, some gold, more orange. I got a Cole Young here. All right, no pitcher. Come on, I'm gonna see what position is he? What is the pitcher on top? Outfielder. Looks like 17 or 25. Looks like he's a baseball player for the Padres. Nick Vogt. Going out to Ben Dog. Oh, it's an orange though. Damn it. Hey, he's batting 125. That's pretty good. The crowd should have left early to beat the traffic. Alright, so we got our high and low winners. So let's do this. $50 for the Twins, which is going to be Ricky. And for the Tigers, Hawkinson. $76 for Ricky Hawkinson. And you got $97. Alright, I'm doing a big mixer next time. Alright, let's do a recap here. What's up, John Lee? We have a lot of color, man. We have a lot of good color. Dylan Dingler. We have this orange here. We have this orange here. Cole Young, Dominguez, Mejia, Gold Heston insert, number 50. Michael Harris, Bishop. Lottie, we had a red. Damon Jones, number 5. Chapman, McAveen, Salas, Anthony Bope, Funches, Chris Wada. We got another orange auto here. We have a gold here. Benny Montgomery, Vargas. We have a gold paper. We have a gold first Bowman, yellow Cross, Garcia, and Rodriguez, Henderson, Diaz, Vargas, Bobby Witt, Sky Blue, Braley, Spies, and Harris. I mean, what is that? 5 boxes. And we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gold, reds, or oranges. Well, unfortunately, I mean, that's good color, just not the home run drift. All right, let's